Okay, again with the Berman experiment. Hopefully my head's a little more out of my ass now. Got a couple hours to wake up. Did get one with win with him. Remember I wanted to change this. Yeah, because I can have that much firepower next round. Fairly easily. Wait, why would I get rid of that? I might want to use it. I do want to use it. I want to use it right now. Wow. Okay, so much for pulling my head out of my ass. Can I undo that while they're still doing their turn, please? It'd be nice if you could unlock in while they're still deciding. Change your shit real quick. I do want to change my shit. Do that next round. Guess I'm gonna go aggressive then. Not aggressive, but not dodging.
Try it out.
Might actually be better anyways.
Sacrifice.
I think I can sacrifice one priority. They're probably gonna use something. I can't remember. Marmalade. I think she has at least one range booster right there. Already used. Alright, maybe I don't charge. Look at that, not charging work for me.
This will do for now.
Return to us! That was another range booster. Good. Break that concentration. And by me.
I'll try it out.
Plausible, but unlikely. I am ready.
Come on now. There you go.
I guess I have to attack.
That hurt. Exactly.
I believe in you. I can feel the power.
Ooh. 5 soak. Can they do more than 5 damage from that range? Is it worth guarding? I don't think so. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna pass.
See what happens.
We've got this.
Here? Guess they were out of options.
Surrender.
Try a bit harder.
Out of range for that, right? Yeah. I'm fully powered. Each. Do as much, but at least it'll hit.
More power. I am ready.
That should be the end, right?
You beat me fair and square.
Things they have too. Oh, they're giving up. They could have survived with one life, I think. Because I think they could have reduced my power by 2. So, yeah, they would have survived with one life. Shouldn't have gave up yet.